back to Vivi Plays. Vivi Plays Farm Manager 2018. This is episode number 3. I didn't quite finish getting all 5 planted yet because I noticed that this one's already ready to be harvested, so I figured I'd bring you back here. So we just click on here, click on harvest, and these guys will go and pick up all the strawberries. And usually, leave, you get 454 strawberries when it's done. And eventually we'll get a few more beekeepers going as well. So now we have this one planted. This one, after it you harvest it, it'll just go back and start growing again and be ready for the next harvest. This one's got 4 days left and 25 days left, so we'll see if we can get this one plowed before we have to harvest the next one. Once you get about 10 or 15 of these greenhouses going, you really have to start clicking all over the place and get your farmers out harvesting. Cheapen this again. Drop it by 20%. Already, if we go here and look, instead of 190,000, it's down to 171,000, so we saved 19,000 there already. And once we have all 3 levels of that drop, then we'll take out a loan and buy the freezing plant and the storage cooler. Done. Oh, this one's just finishing plowing, so we'll go over here and harvest this one. Once we start making frozen strawberries, the money will really come in a lot faster. And then we'll have money to play around with starting up some cows or pigs or something. Let's get this one cultivated. It's got 18 days left. After we get that, we'll probably do a little bit of strength training and HR training to get some cheaper workers. This greenhouse going before we have to start doing quite a bit of. But that'll still be around when we take out our loan. can't take out our loan too soon because the interest prices and the payback will kill you if you don't have a good income coming in. Calculating. Let's order a couple more strawberries in. You know, it's the first time it takes a bit to grow them, but once the plants are going, they'll actually start popping a lot faster than planting from the seedlings. Seven or so beehives, and then we'll start planting some buckwheat or something so we can get more specialized honey, which brings in more money as well. Should start getting a lot of strawberries and start making our money back. Finish plowing, and then we'll get them over harvesting that other crop of strawberries there. Before our money goes to zero. Looks like they're done, so we'll and then maybe we'll go in and sell the strawberries so that we have a little bit of money to go to live on. And enough to buy the next training. Enough to pay for our next training anyway, or it should. It's down to 152 now, so one more drop and then we'll be able to take out a loan to buy these things. Check our account history. It's been going downhill quite a bit here, but hopefully it starts taking off right away. Spreading that with their hands, but I guess they have no choice. Strawberries. Hopefully I have the right number this time. Harvest as soon as they get these planted. And that one's planted, so I'm harvesting. Money we can right now. there too, so. And after when we get two rows of these, we'll be constantly just watching for them to pop, and we'll have two or three teams just running around like crazy, picking up strawberries. So I guess I'll leave you there. When I come back, I'll make sure that I have enough money saved up here that I can take out a loan and build the strawberry cooler and the cooling storage plant. I guess that's it. Thanks for listening. Talk to you soon. Bye.